At 70, Cyndi Lauper has nothing left to prove. One Friday afternoon in May, Cyndi Lauper stepped out of her Upper West Side apartment building and into the streets of New York City. She wore glitter-encrusted glasses, sneakers with rainbow soles, and a stack of beaded bracelets on each arm. A rice paper parasol swung in her hand. As she walked, she examined the crowd.